you figure that is.
I once convinced a woman that I was Kevin Costner, and it worked because I believed it.